see you, man. You don't know how much we've been looking forward to this. A lot of people hurting here. Gotta start with those who need it most. Given this quantity, everyone ought to get a share. We really appreciate it. So is it true the Chiral Network is finally becoming a reality? I can't believe it. I really can't. Feels like a dream almost. If it's not a dream, then yeah, we want to be part of it. I don't think we could have survived without outside assistance. The Chiral Network could make a huge difference, make repairs more manageable. It could help us finally get back on our feet. You've given us a gift more precious than you know. When we lost Middle Knot City, it felt like there'd be no end. I woke up every day thinking it might be our last. Yet, here we are. By the grace... Yeah, well... Let's just say I don't believe in miracles or luck. Hell no. I believe in people. And it was people that saved us. Just like you did today. Now it's our turn to pick up the pieces and do the same for others. I'm sorry. I gotta get this to everyone. We really appreciate it.
Good work, Sam. I'll see that your supplies are ready and waiting. Suppose I don't need to tell you to take care when you come fetch them.
Thanks, Sam. You've saved South Knot City and brought our people even closer together. You're halfway there. Halfway to making us whole again. Listen, there's something I need to tell you.
Sam, Amelie's connection just dropped. We've been routing her calls through the old system. Must be a problem with the lines. I'll look into it. Let's just hope it's nothing more serious.
I'm detecting a chiral spike. Right in your vicinity. These numbers are off the charts. This might explain the sudden service interruption.
Whatever's causing it could pose a threat to the Knot cities. Get out there and investigate.
Good morning, Sam. Complete. Thank you for your generosity.
What the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. There's just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Thank you. was that asshole anyway?
Feed it.
Reinforcements.
Move.
Baby.
Remember.
Run.
need reinforcements.
We need reinforcements! Move.
Let's get to work!
Sam, do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. You kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupid's had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
grenade number zero.
Stands a shadow of a man shaped just my curiosity keeps me confused. But still I stand here on my own with nothing left to lose. And trying to keep these bones inside my skin. But my body's in the hole, my shadow digs. And as I struggle to maintain my position, the oil's dried from this heart of rusted tin. And I wonder if I survive this without you.
The sun.